Stay tuned for the most action-packed video of the year, 2011. The hunt for the most birds. Takedown of Goku.
You should be in the big yard at the Pineville Motel. Yes, the Pineville Motel in Nicholstown, North Andros is your spot for the most unique island experience. Whether you decide to go fishing, crabbing, bird and wild boar watching or hunting, take in the forest garden with live entertainment, indoor and outdoor theater, find your way to the Pineville Motel in Nicholstown, North Andros.
DJ, you touched it. So you touch it.
Oh! She didn't eject. God damn it!
Put it right here. Here, here.
Right down. Come on, keep your eyes on it.
Two.
Him? Yeah. Right down. Oh, shit.
Come on, man.
Oh, my God. Give me, bro.
Come on again. Bird coming down. Feel it in your heart. Bird down. Let the music take with us. Yeah, in the box right here.
Come on and sing my
song. Ooh. Bird! Two birds! Stay low, Wade. Stay low.
My name is Everett Jackson, and I'm here at the Pineville Motel, and it's been an experience that I could have never imagined that is in Andros. From the moment I walk in through the gate until my departure, it's been extremely exhilarating, and words cannot express the enjoyment or the fulfillment that I've had living in. The simplicity of this hotel and these surroundings is gorgeous, and I would say to all my Bahamian friends, now I'm in the tour business in San Salvador providing a service for Club Med. And this is a service that I would definitely sell to my European clients. And I would say to the management of Pineville, you're on the right track, keep standards, don't let it fall, and everything's going to be beautiful.
Wasting effort. Leading the door.
Same thing.
I get that one.
What do you call them, Bury pickups?
You briefed them up before they come to the scene, what they do.
These guys, they picked up with me last year, so they were taught from them exactly what to do. But, you know, beginning of the season, you still got to touch them up and let them know to spread out, stay low, stay behind me. Yeah. When you're picking up a bird, make sure the bird is dead. Mm-hmm. Because you bring a bird that's just wounded into the field, he's going to walk back out. And so you think you got 20 birds, you end up at 19. Little simple stuff like that.
Okay.
They have to know in order to be effective.
And how long have you been coming to Andros shooting bird?
1978. And have not missed an opening morning since then.
Okay. All right. What other type of bird you, what you call the kind of bird you're shooting right now?
Game birds.
Right. And
these birds are very fast. They should be very fast. They also know that field game. But they are all over the trees, and it's just on a straight shot. In most cases, you got to snap on them.
You would have put a speed to the speed number.
I love speed.
Okay.
The faster they come, I think the better it is for them.
Would you say they make it with 20 miles, 40?
I think about 35, 40.
35.
And they're deceptive because you see them in the distance and you think that, oh, nothing there. But as soon as they hit you, you realize that they're really moving. That's the way they're scouting. So especially behind us, over in this area over there, like where you are with the purple shirt, over behind you, have a good look in that area because there's quite a bit of birds down there. Some of my friends still have dogs, and
I'm trying my best. No.
Very first word, I think, first dog that I had, a trainer right here, and then over in the back of John Matt, on the
So, how early is the birds are flying over, and when what time the bird normally flies? Or what in the morning?
You can set your watch by it. At 7:15, the first shot will be fired. 7:15, everyone.
And how long does it fly?
You should be in the big yard at the Pineville Motel. Yes, the Pineville Motel in Nicholstown, North Andros is your spot for the most unique island experience.
Whether you decide to go
fishing, crabbing, bird,
and bike,
four
here.
What here?
From there, come forward.
So you come to Andros or you go to all the islands or you just follow behind the bird?
So far, I've only come to Andros. Yeah. Every year we come to North Andros. Every year I've come to North Andros.
So how many birds do you think you got down today?
Maybe five or six. Okay. Half a dozen.
Yeah, that's very good. Yeah. So what type of bird you like shooting? I mean, this is a crown pigeon or?
Yeah, only so far I've only shot crown pigeon. I haven't done any of the other birds yet.
You found them all?
And you love it?
Yeah. I hate the early morning getting up, but as soon as I fire the first shot, then I guess it jolts me.
Okay. Would you encourage other ladies to participate in this type of what?
It's fun. I mean, I enjoy it. It's fun for me.
They told me it's basically a stress release type of sport.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, just to be shooting a gun. Yeah. You know, I mean, you're taking a human life, but just shooting a gun, it's stress relieving. There's always a team that comes
in. And you're okay from Nassau?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I know there's much more than 18 birds on the ground.
Yeah,
man. Shit. Man, for a while there.
Because I keep telling them, man, they're dropping you every cent, bird on the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, well, the same thing here. Each time I knock them out, I was shouting.
Yeah.
Chamber is open.
Oh, that's true, you know.
here's the trick. You basically just take that one out, right? There's nothing in the chamber now. You got shells in your magazine. Mm. Nothing in the chamber, so you can pull trigger all day long. Nothing's gonna happen.
Mm. We have remember the this group they call the Lunch Bunch. Every Tuesday, some of the fellows get together, and as a matter of fact, guys are from multiple professions, from auto mechanics to lawyers and doctors. Mm. And every Tuesday. Mm-hmm. And when I have my lunch, it's basically an Andros fair, in that we have the white crowned pigeons, we have the wild boar, we get crab, lots of cassavas and potatoes, that sort of thing. And the fellas look forward to it, man.
Hey, this is Chino D down by the Pineville Motel, man. This is the place to be, indigenous Bahamian stuff. Come on down, it's the place to relax. When you're in North Andros, the Pineville Motel is where it's at. Look at all this natural stuff, man. Bahamian or nothing, boy. Pineville Motel, North Andros. Gino D.
They fly good this morning, a little lower, but this evening, the flight is a little high. Once in a while, you got a few birds dropping low. But we can try to get them. This one is the first one I get right here. I lost a few, but we can get them.
Run and get it.
Crazy.
Bird call going on there, you know.
So what you doing now?
You know, like this. Pick a day, getting rid of the feathers and stuff, you know. Make sure she clean. So when you get in the dark, you just cut it open, bag them up, you know. It's part of the job of picking, you know. It's a thrill now.
You see, we got gas tax, we high. And woman calling, we buy. Lord, if my girlfriend leave me, I can die. Yeah, you see, y'all know this is Felito, man. You know, we down in Pineville. Down in North Andros. And you see, crab vest can up for 211. Y'all know we can be there, and I can be kind on. But I got the automatic shit, you know, I got a press button. Blah, blah, just drop off. So for all the girls who be texting, y'all coming down to Crab Fest 311. You know where I can be staying? All the way in Pineville. Because this is where it's at. Y'all know I'm an island boy. And down here is pure island. Ain't nothing better than chilling the way you know you used to live. Come down to Pineville. Tell them Stilito. Say so. Oh, yeah. 211 Crab Fest. Don't miss it. I'm just coming for that crab.
You see, I got it.
What a first time ever in the history of Andros. Team 1, led by Dr. Nigel Lewis, will be challenging Team 2, led by Lenny and the Grizzly Boys, for bragging rights in Catch Me If You Can video. The best from the best. Action pack.
Glad of the lot.
Hey!
One come in, one come in. Hey. You get it.
August.
There you go. Over here. Oh yeah.
Bad shooting for.
Oh yeah. You empty? Are you going to ask me what?
I don't shoot too far down the end.
You ain't dead. Wow. Here we have to go grab. You don't even choke on you.
Oh man, I don't like to hit them solid like that.
Not that. This is what you call a shot. Right next to the cameraman.
Coming at you?
Right there.
You serious?
I get that right, yo. Wait. Right.
Oh.
Nice. One. Oh, I guess that one. He'll have to see another day.
You should be in the big yard at the Pineville Motel. Yes, the Pineville Motel in Nicholstown, North Andros is your spot for the most unique island experience. Whether you decide to go fishing, crabbing, bird and wild boar watching or hunting, take in the forest garden with live entertainment, indoor and outdoor theater, find your way to the Pineville Motel in Nicholstown, North Andros.
Team two. You think you're gonna take team one today?
Oh yeah, most definitely. You know, we're the younger team, Sharpshooters Hunt Club, and you know we got them yesterday. Hey, come on, Rat. The end of the day, and by the end of tomorrow, we'll have some you know, a lot of birds in the ground, and we'll put the old guys to the business, you know?
You got him?
Hey, this is Chino D down by the Pineville Motel, man. This is the place to be, indigenous Bahamian stuff. Come on down. It's the place to relax when you're in North Andros. The Pineville Motel is where it's at. Look at all this natural stuff, man. Bahamian or nothing, boy. Pineville Motel, North Andros. Chino D.
Team 2. Team 2 is doing pretty well. Do you think you'll be able to take them down?
Yeah, man. Yeah, you probably already did. One down the back here too, Renzo.
What type of gun you're using?
Benelli, Black Eagle 2.
Okay, one of your fellas come this way for a second.
So, Doc, you think Team 1 will be able to, Team 2 will be able to challenge y'all guys today?
Nobody can beat me.
They told me that you were the best, and
nobody can beat me. See what I mean?
You have a message to send to Team 2?
Yeah, tell them they need to practice a little bit more.
Birds down.
Oh, hell no. Pick up what you shoot, then you need to have fellas out there. So I always have a minimum of 3 guys working for me.
Make a lot of sense, guys.
Yeah. But you do your damn best to do so. And so we always have, for me, 3-4 pickups, and then the other guys will have 1 or 2 apiece. Now, this one.
I'm from Team 1, Dark and Time of T-Team, and we're here to clean up business around here.
Do you think you'll be able to challenge Team 2 today?
No, Team 2 need to challenge us. We're number one.
You're number one?
Oh, yes.
All right.
We are the top dogs around here.
So you're going to send a message back to Team 2?
Yeah, I'm telling you them, watch it, and try to shoot them pigeons, because we're going to come, get our eyes, and get theirs, too. You see, I got it.
Hi, I'm Rose from Nassau on Team 1.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good.
I understood that you were Team 1, Nigel Lewis, the captain. Are you the only female on this team?
Well, so far, yes, I'm the only female on the team. So I'm starting it off, right?
How you feel challenging Team 2 for Mandras?
Well,
are you afraid?
No, I'm not afraid, because I, you know, do my best. I only could do my best. So, Team 2, bring it on. We're coming back round.
You ain't say nothing. Oh, that's the moment. But I just want you to say 3 o'clock, left, right.
You're going down, you know. But he fire. You can't get him. I see him going through the tree, and he going down. Yeah, better. What about this? He going down? No?
He's better.
Okay. He going down. I know. Oh, Lord, I should have said it often. Mother said. I feel bad.
See one more.
Time I got him. Man, them two hauling him. Hey. the ball across the screen.
Don't pass towards my port. You come on the ground. They're coming in one. Like I say, singles and twos. So if they pass in this area, they will fall. Some are very smart, though. When they start that dance, that whoopee thing, boy.
So you're going to take him down?
Well, sometimes he can't get them. And they tease you, you know. When you see they bip the wing. Whoop! And they laugh at you. You can forget it.
What kind of dance you call that?
What kind of dance? That's a funky pigeon dance.
What do they do?
They fly straight at you, and they stop in mid-air. Then they go backwards, and then they go to the side. Then they go straight down.
What type of speed you think they were going? 35, 40 miles per hour?
What you call speed?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Time as you put your gun there, man, and you miss it. I hear now he did be somewhere in Nicholstown.
So what you say, if you wink, they're going.
If you wink, you're going.
Yeah.
Well.
God damn! I've missed that goddamn boy. Jesus! You see that? Right there, they miss him.
Yep. You don't.
Sorry, I'm too late.
Looking in the back.
You stay right here.
Yeah, looking in the back.
King's getting hot now. They coming.
They're
dancing around. These are no young fellas. These are senior. Nigel, these are senior guys now.
Let him go.
God damn. They're the senior guys. You're lucky he touch you. See, I tell you? They daring. Whoop. They let you know they're passing. They let you know they're passing. Toot. They damn. Tip the ring.
See one of them tied the tree for a lot.
Forget that one, dude.
Oh, shit. I put the cell in my mouth.
That's what everybody's looking for.
See? Bring it in. So why do they call it a red white crown? Because of the crown?
Because of the white head.